You're mine!
Audumbla, who shot you? Nothing less than a god could confine this ancient creature against her will. Was it the trickster? Some other menace? Or do I imagine ill omens where none exist? That drove this primeval creature. Even the gods are subject to common needs.
Slake your thirst, Manmaker. May you bring forth new things to amaze us all.
Done, Lord Keeper. I will save you the
wolves. I should slay every last one. No prophecy shall bind me.
Oh.
The Will of Ur. Not even I know all your secrets. Sunstone has been moved. The light's path has shifted.
Harvey, Loki said you'd be here. He told me of the Builder's request, an offer that gives me great worry.
Why was this passage blocked? Has someone been here recently?
Do you hear me, Harvey? This Builder is a stranger to us. We know not what he intends.
I am the King of Asgard, Tyr. Do not question my desire to protect her.
Calm, old friend. What's needling you?
I have known you, Tyr, longer than any in Asgard. And I trust you as a brother, but my present worries I cannot share.
I understand. The burden of kingship must often be shouldered alone.
I will need your strength in the coming days, to anchor me, to challenge me, to pull me back from the abyss should I teeter.
And I will, as long as breath fills me. So I must caution you, step with care in this place. What happens here may ripple through the fabric of the Nine Worlds.
The well is sealed. Someone labors to keep me out.
Perhaps it is meant as a warning.
I will take it as a challenge.
Call there being more light in here.
These sunstones are meant to guide the light, but the path has been diverted. What if an invader was trying to weaken the well's defenses? Are we meant to intervene?
The integrity of this sacred place must be preserved. But whether we be a bane or a boon remains to be seen.
There are two targets the light must strike, but only one stream.
How do two farms share one source of water?
By splitting the stream. Thank you.
Yeah.
Curses cannot touch me. Your weapons will not harm me. I will...
Warrior, put reins upon your battle lust and ride it. Do not be ridden by it.
I do not know your face, but I know...
Yes, think. What are your last memories?
I remember the fire fog, filling my throat, wading through a sea of blood and meat. A spear piercing my heart.
And then the Valkyries plucked you from the Hellvigar, which leads lesser men to hell, and brought you here, to glorious Asgard.
Asgard? This place is truly like no other. And, this is not a dream? Am I supposed to fight you?
We will fight together, and become part of the greatest army ever assembled. But first, go eat and drink among the gods. Take your place in the Hall of the Slain. Your bravery has earned it.
Thor! Stormbringer! I offer you my blade! Odin, Ravenfeeder! I give you my life!
done this before, Howdy?
Once or twice. The light has found its mark. The stone is lit.
I doubt the Nornir will appreciate our visit. The curious are not welcome here.
We will have come and gone before they feel our presence.
The well is open to us.
I will lead.
Take what you need and do it quickly. We should not linger.
Wait here! I'll suffer no wolves in Asgard.
This is a sacred place. Killing here is forbidden. You know this, Havi. Has your mind fled you? You act as though possessed by the spirit of another.
The Nornir warned me. A wolf will be my doom at Ragnarok.
Will you slay every wolf in the Nine Realms to sidestep this fate? Ridiculous.
Take this beast. I want it caged. I would have every wolf and dog in Asgard caged if I could.
To ease your troubled mind, I will do as you ask. We need you focused for the coming war.
Thank you, Couragebringer, for your steady hand.
When one descends this deep, there's no going back up.
Then the only way is further down.
Thank you.
Loki.
The well, did you not? And you found what you were looking for?
I have a skin of sacred water, yes. Is the builder preparing his demonstration?
How did the well look? Peaceful, calm, quiet?
What are you driving at, Loki?
Driving at? I'm only curious. The well is a wondrous place. I wish I could see it for myself.
There was a wolf cup with us, trespassing on sacred ground. But Tyr took care of it.
Took care of it? Is he dead?
The wolf lives. But Tyr will cage the beast at his hall. I want no free wolves in Asgard.
Ah, yes. Good. A wise decision, Harvey.
I wanted to kill it, but Tyr stayed my hand.
Tyr is pragmatic, and it serves him well. You should heed him more often.
Now tell me plainly, where is the Builder?
In a meadow, not far from here. Your raven may find the way.